Dear Elizabeth, I know there has been much discord between us. The world and circumstance made us rivals, and we've become weapons turned against each other. But my dear cousin, we are still family. And what is family in this dark and bitter world but a glimmer of light in the distance? I need your help, Elizabeth, for I am surrounded by vicious forces wishing my destruction.
All men will be judged not by their faith, but by their actions.
In here, quickly.
This is our land. And that though they may spill our blood, they will never take the Scotland that pounds in our veins.
I hereby relieve France and her armies of their duty to Scotland.
That was so interesting.
She's wearing an English coat of arms. She's over declaring herself England's queen. Now there is nothing but Scotland.
I am Mary, Queen of Scots, and I have come to my throne.
Do not test my power, and do not tempt my fury.
I am the Queen of France, and you are my subject.
Where is mine?
Even queens are afraid sometimes. We can't allow our fear to control us.